this little trip, it's really taken a turn where people are asking about, how did you learn how to play guitar like that? And I don't think I've explained it more times than I have in the last few days. It's really crazy that people are interested in that now. But it's fine. But I took my oldest brother's guitar, and he would go from one thing to another, enjoying whatever he did when he was growing up. And playing guitar was one of them he thought he wanted to do, and he wanted to do it for a month or something like that. And then I saw that guitar laying there and thought, wow, maybe I can play that thing. So I started playing it, and I couldn't, of course, because I'm left-handed and he was right-handed, as a normal person would be. And so I started tuning it to a chord. So I tuned it to a chord, and I thought, oh, this is great. I can do that, and it'd be really fun. So I did that for a while, and that worked for, I don't know, maybe a year or something like that, before I realized that I could actually make minor chords by changing the bottom note. And so I started doing that, and then my songwriting really kicked up a notch because I could actually play all the chords. And so that really made a big difference to me as a songwriter. And so I started writing songs, and it was really got to be fun doing it that way. Okay, this song is a song I wrote because some friends of mine were in London together, and we were all in London, and they said, we're going to our band rehearsal. I said, I'm going to stay here at the house, and I'm going to try to write something. So I felt a little bad because I was writing lots of songs at the time, but I hadn't been writing songs during this time in London. So I thought, I'll try to write something. So I started to, but because I wanted to so badly go out in London and see my friends and do all sorts of stuff, so I wrote it really quickly. I wrote the song in about an hour, and this, of course, has been my most famous song, which I don't feel bad about. It's fine with me, but... Okay, so this is a song that Cyndi Lauper then recorded. All through the night, I'll be awake, and I'll be with you. Time when time is new, oh, all through the night today, knowing that we feel the same without saying, we have no past, we won't reach back. the street cat sings back all through the night. They have forgotten what by day they lack. Oh, under those white street lamps, there is
Thank you.